Alright y'all, welcome back to some more Horizon Forbidden West. If you're new to the channel, hit that like and subscribe button. So let's get it. So now we have to, the main quest is the main quest is the Dying Lands. So we gotta go to the Plain Song. Let's head over there. It's about 300, over 300 steps away, so it's not that far.
If I don't get Gaia up and running, it'll be like this everywhere.
Wow, man, I like the color of that. The way how it radiates like that. Nah. It's really nice. Really nice color. Nice game. Really nice game. I think... probably one of the best looking games I have seen so far. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. Let me know in the comment section what you think about this game. Do you like it? What do you think about the graphics? Do you think the graphics look nice on the game? Let me know your thoughts and your opinion down in the comment section. Just let me know. I would like to know. Okay, let's talk to Varro and Zuri. Okay, there they are.
I'm here, as promised. That's singing. Does it mean the chorus is ready?
It is assembled. I couldn't have done it without Varro. But I don't know what good it will do. The chorus is in disharmony. The subject of the cave is bad enough. Land God Fa still hasn't emerged, and every day... more deadly machines try to force their way out, throwing themselves against the defensive cordon we set up around the entrance. That is only the first of many false notes. Your request has exposed deep divisions within the chorus itself and the tribe.
So, the chorus is assembled. What now?
They're considering your request.
Then, shouldn't we go talk to them?
When you're ready, but don't worry. Their debate won't end anytime soon. Meetings like these can go on for days.
All right. Then maybe I should resupply first. Who knows how many machines are in that cave?
Assuming the chorus agree to allow you inside.
Aloy can be pretty convincing in these situations.
We'll see. Do what you need to prepare. We'll wait for you above, where the chorus has gathered.
All right, so meet Varro and Zoe outside the chorus. Well, I might as well just follow them. Who do they want me to talk to? I think I already upgraded my skills and stuff with all my points, so yeah, I already upgraded, so I don't need to do any of that right now. I just want to continue with the story. Okay, I'm good for right now with the stash. Guess we just followed them. Let me see. I need to upgrade any weapons right now. Is this a merchant? No. I don't want to talk to any of those right now. Wow, what a nice area right here. It's really nice. Wow. Even the singing too. Okay. Let me talk to them.
So the singing just keeps going. I guess that means the chorus is still in session.
The people sing to soothe the chorus. To help them break their impasse. It wouldn't be necessary if they were in harmony.
I'm not gonna have to sing back, am I?
Of course not. The singing will stop when we present ourselves. Are you ready?
All right, let's go talk to them.
Speak.
Your sacred cave. There's something inside I need. If I can get it, it
Zoe
will help.
And the Nora have spread word of your story. And what you want. We know of no spirit in the cave. Only Fa, our land god, who entered the cave and did not return.
The power of the land gods is broken. We are diminished. Tales of spirits will not help us. Nothing will.
We weaken. We die. And become fertile ground for new life. This is the natural order. Yes.
Wait. You're all just going to sit around until you become food for worms? Literally?
So says the Outlander, ignorant of our beliefs.
Please, remember how she brought peace to Rey. Listen to her.
We've heard such temerity from you before, Zoe. Let us not forget that you agitated for reckless war against the Kaja.
At least she's trying to help.
Ah, by inviting you to break our traditions? Should we change our ways to suit every impudent outsider who wanders into Plainsong?
No. You should change your ways because your own lands are killing you.
We have stood by and watched as our land gods waste away. You would have us do the same with our neighbors, our children.
And this lone outlander can save us. Nonsense. A single seed matters little in the infinite cycle of growth and decay.
An alarm. It's coming from the mountains.
Was that from the cordon?
It's an alarm!
The machines must have broken through the cordon.
Then we need to get down there.
What about the chorus?
If the cordon has fallen, there's nothing left to prevent us from going in the cave. The time for permission is over.
Then off we go.
This way. Out the gate and around.
Okay, I gotta follow them. See where we're going. Nice lake.
Fighting in the fields ahead.
Look at those machines, man. Fighting.
These machines don't look normal.
I've seen these machines before.
There's too many of them right now.
We can do something about all of this.
All right. Yeah.
Let me do a quick save. You can't save right now. Okay. Take that. Take that as well. Where she went? There you go. I need all the health plants I can get right now.
These machines are stronger, deadlier than normal. There's more than just going to find a missing land god in that cave.
A long way. I'm surprised I don't see any medicine plants or plants at all.
It'll lead us to the cordon.
Cause I need that badly right now.
More machines.
We can take them out.
There we go.
On your lead.
Man, I miss. Come on. Come on. Oh man, he going. Where he went? Shoot. Time to take these suckers out. I'm gonna use my focus. Oh man. Come on. Drink it. It's crazy they can climb all the way up here. Whoa, man. One more hit and I'm dead. I need a heal. I need to find some plants. I know they got something over here. I need to look for some plants, healing plants. Bro, this machine followed me all the way over here. What the heck? Looks like I'm gonna have to fight without it, yo. Come on. Yes. Close. Uh-huh. I know he was gonna do that crap. I think I got the movements down now. Come on. One more. Yes. I think he useless now, his tail. There we go. Where's the other machine at? Did we do it? Man. Poor people, man. Some people died. Sad. Let me grab whatever I see around here. Right, what's that? Grab that. Take this. All this stuff gonna come in handy. Alright, I think that's everything. Alright, let's keep rolling. Man, that was a tough mission right there. Where did the girl went? All right, I gotta follow y'all. Where y'all going? You just scanning it. Okay. Take that. All right, looks like she not going nowhere. I'm gonna just go this way and see. Because the icon are popping up on her. Hate those machines, man. Good. I'm not waiting for her, man. She taking too long to move. It appears that she going this way. Man, all these people dead, man. They kill all these people. Poor people, man. Sad. It's not okay. Use focus to scan enemies and see if they're weaker to purge water. Hitting them with purge water will build up too. Drain state, okay.
We shouldn't linger here.
I might have to upgrade to get that, huh? Yeah, I don't think I can get that right now until I'ma do that in my own time.
Pack's full, but my stash has room. May the land gods forgive our trespass.
Now, can you climb up there or no? I guess not.
That? A kind of wall. Up here!
Move out the way. Why is she not climbing, bro?
To a dire later.
See what leads down here. Dang. See what we got on this side. Okay.
cauldron door.
What is this?
To understand what's going on in there, you're gonna need one of these. The temple, just like this.
There's blue light on the door.
Yeah, it takes some getting used to.
Don't worry, Zoe. I help.
Now listen. The machines we've been fighting, they're different. More dangerous. That means there's something very powerful somewhere beyond that door. And it wants us dead. Follow my lead.